Okay, this is an update on our Porsche project. We're getting ready to shoot the epoxy primer tomorrow. So this is the last of the metal prep and rough bodywork. Some sandblasting today. And there, you know, really detailed job. It'll be very thorough. A couple dents in it. Not too bad though. Metal is actually in very good shape. Probably what we're going to do is do some POR on the inside, which is probably the best product for interior. And then, later, when we have more time, we'll get at this floor. But for now, we've got a good separation from the body panels. My epoxy to the interior. I'm going to shoot the dash in epoxy. A little bit of fender work there. Not too bad though. We'll come at it later once the fenders are pulled off and then we'll deal with the bottom. Also, this inside area we're going to cut out and replace, so I'm not spending a lot of time detailing that right now. I just want to be able to have a good line and lay down my epoxy. And we'll come out of there. This area is get up under here, get up under the dash. I'm going to get it nice and clean. These are the original fenders. Unfortunately, this one took a hit, but we're able to save it. It looks like a lot on there, but actually it's very thin. It just took quite a bit to get back to the original shape. Seems like the body shops in those days did more damage than the actual accident itself. We can go in there with a 36 grit grinder, bust through the paint as fast as they can get through it. Destroy the metal with a 36 grit grinder and then leave their marks on it, so when you pull the paint off you find all that damage from the grinders, which is basically what this is. The seams are really good right here. This is original seam, so nothing's really been hit. It's covering up all the grinder marks. Spot there where we have to take some rust out, put a patch in it, and then re-body worked it. And then we got in there, light pockets, put those nice and clean. So the epoxy is going to be our first starting point, and then we'll put our high build primers on top of that once it cures out. Probably several coats to really flatten her out. And yeah, overall, looks like a pretty good car to bring back. I noticed when I was blasting the doors and the rear deck lid, they also have a matching number 027 for the car, so doesn't look like it's been in a lot of issues and trading out panels.
There's the serial numbers. So 027 is on the doors and the deck.
Probably the hood too, but I can't use the hood. Too many people have been sitting on it. Alright, so there it is. Next stop, epoxy primer.